everyone, my name is Arjot and you are watching For the Love of Gadgets. Now before we start this video, one quick message that I would like to share. If you would have seen our video which is with respect to Redmi K20 Pro glare or reflection issue which is there in the Redmi K20 as well, you won't believe that people said that I'm doing drama and all that, but trust me, those folks has agreed to me and today they tweeted, some of them, that bro, you were right, that problem is there. In fact, XDA developers has agreed. You can see the video, the link is there in the card and in the description we have shared the tweets. XDA developers has agreed that Redmi K20 Pro or K20 suffers a design issue due to which light reflects to the camera and it damages the frame. If you see my video, I know in between the clarity of the sound is not good, but you can use the earphones, you will hear it out properly and you will find how disturbing it gets. Now we have already aired the part 1 on Redmi K20 and K20 Pro cover bonanza in which we unboxed 5 covers and also reviewed those. Now this is the continuation part 2 in which we will unbox 6 covers and review them as well. As far as these 6 covers are concerned, this mainly consists of some heavyweights like Rink or Rink K Fusion. You've also got the KAPAVER cover, magnetic frame cover as well and some kickstand covers as well. As far as this video is concerned, again the format would be same with respect to quality, camera protection, port closures, etc. And we'll let you know which is the one that you should go for. Without wasting any time, let's start. And please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon as it really helps. Select all. Please do share the video with your friends and family as it really helps the channel to grow. If you have any question, please do ask me and I'll be more than happy to help you with that or assist you with that to an extent that I could. And last but not least, please share your feedback. That also really helps us. So here we go. So friends, cover number 6 is from Designerz Hub. It's called the Designerz Hub Dual Layered Armor Defender Case and it's costing ₹399. Again, this has been bought from Amazon. Now we've got 2 cases from Designerz Hub. We'll review this one and then the other one. So let's quickly unpack this. Let's have a look into these one by one. Let's have a look at this one first. Oh, this is differently packed, no? Okay. And one more thing, guys. I'll be benchmarking the other covers with respect to this one because so far this is the best cover. And if you've not seen the first part, the link is there in the card. But I'll benchmark all the other covers with this one now. Okay, let's put the K20 Pro in and then review this cover. Okay, number one, the build quality is good and overall the rubber used and the finish of the cover is good. This is also good. I mean, this is not like cheap material and it can be used like this as well. Now, moving from the quality, as far as the camera protection is concerned, it's not too great here, right? Let's see, the cutouts are fine. I'll quickly just, no problem for the camera at all. At the bottom as well, the speaker opening is perfect and so is here. So this is also nice. Over here, it's mostly, you know, mix of plastic and rubber. So if you just see here, it's mix of plastic and rubber. Likewise, in this case, it's only rubber. So this will be more, you know, safer rather than this one. And this probably may impact the cover's chassis, which is this plastic, which can break if it's dropped, right? Also, edges are not protected. With respect to screen, same old story, very less margin. So again, not good here. So once again, you want to buy this, buy it, or you know, you can buy that, but overall, from protection risk perspective, I cannot. But quality, flaunting away, using it a day or two, it's fine. Now this is the second cover. I'll quickly open this as well, as in number 7th. So this is second in the box. Okay. Let's keep this aside. So this is the cover, guys, and trust me, it's not good. I mean, it's like not even, I mean, 399 is way too much for this, because if you just match it with this one, so this looks a lot more royal and, you know, better, and, you know, not value for money, but I mean, this is like, overall it's smooth, but then it looks cheap considering the cost. Okay, so I'll just put the phone in and see how is this with respect to everything. Okay, putting it on was fairly easy. I think the protection which this cover is providing is a little better than this one, but not again up to the mark of well point. Cutouts are fine, no problem for the camera to open up, ports are right. Now both the covers, they don't have port closure, right? As you can see, they don't have port closure, but that one had. So I mean, this is another thing that they have given. I mean, you can use it like this. Screen protection not great. Do you think we should buy this cover? Will not recommend it. So I'll move on to the next cover. Now this is the Fortify, that's Xundd, so probably you pronounce it rightly, guys, else we'll be in trouble. It's Fortify Xundd transparent bumper case drop tested. Now you guys talked a lot about some transparent cover, so this is one of that, and there you go. Okay, let's quickly take this out as well. For a second I thought that there is a hole in the cover, but then it's not. I love this sound, and I think this could be very well an answer to everyone who is looking for a transparent cover. I'm getting a feel, you know. Okay, look at this. Wow, now this is looking awesome with respect to looks, because generally in non-transparent covers the look is hidden or it gets, you know, covered by the back panel, but you know, it's looking nice. Let me just turn off the flash. And okay, now coming to the main agenda, camera protection. It's there, but then not up to the mark of the well point case, but it's better than these two. So this is better than this one and this one as well, which is good. As you can see clearly, I'll just try to focus here, so you can see there is a decent depth, right? Ports are right, no closures unfortunately. I think they could have given those, so I'll just see. No problem in opening the camera, that is completely fine. Speaker, no problem you'll face down here as well. Now good thing is that the corners are good, right? Let me see if they have some pockets as well, because generally when they shape it like this, they make some pockets. And so I think yes, there is a decent amount of pocket that this has. As you can see that there is some, you know, there is a bumper as well as in a line which kind of, you know, protects the phone. So if you see, there is a vertical line, so that's what basically protect the edge or corner, so which is good. Now this plastic is also good, guys. It's not too hard, so this will soak up the bump for sure. And I think for those who are looking for a transparent one, this will definitely be a good option. Now looking at the screen protection, I think when you put the tempered glass, I'll just show from this side, when you put the tempered glass, it will again go on neck to neck, and it would be interesting to see because how the tempered glass will fit in. Though I see that there is room, because if you see here, the black edge of the phone, it's not covered, so it means that if you fit tempered glass, right, as you can see, it should not impact the cover fitting, but I'll try that very very soon. So you can see down below there's a good margin. So as far as this cover is concerned, I mean, I can recommend it, though it's very pricey. I mean, it's at 600. If this would have been around 299 or 350, or though it doesn't cost that much, but then I think considering these are only available online, they're gonna charge like hell. So this is good cover, I really like it. You know, you can flaunt your phone like anything. Decent protection to the camera, to the screen, to the top, and you can see that, you know, we just saw the bumpers as well. So I think I'll recommend this. I should recommend it. Yes, nothing so far closure with respect to protection to this cover, but then if you're trying to strike a balance between looks and protection, I think this is a good option. Now slowly we are moving to the heavyweights. When I say heavyweights, because this is the KAPAVER cover, which is known for its ruggedness and toughness. So let's quickly open this up and see how does this basically fits to the phone, and can this beat the Wellpoint cover or not, because in this cover as well the back portion would be covered. Now this again is for $599. And they keep on revising the prices, guys. For Realme 3 Pro, I bought it for I think $499 or $599, but then it went up to $799 as well, or $899, which is ridiculous. Okay, this is the cover. I mean, seriously, guys, as far as this is concerned, no one is coming closer to it, specifically the ones which have a back close. I mean, this is KAPAVER and there is no bumper here. Let me see inside. So it's plain Jane. Let me see if there's any vertical line. There is no. See, so already I'm not happy with this cover as I've opened it. Okay, first thing first, there's an option to put a SD card here, which is good, or you can put your SIM as well. So you can put both SIM and memory card. I'll quickly put the phone in. Now the quality is good so far. All the covers that we have seen in this video, the quality is really good, except for this one. I mean, it's okay, but then let's review this. Great camera protection. It's again as deep as the Wellpoint was, so you can see it's great camera protection. No port closures. As far opening the camera opening is concerned, you would not gonna face any problem. At the rear as well, the ports are properly made, so they are aligned. With respect to screen protection, let's see. So it's a similar story likewise with the other cases, and I can see some margin here. As you can see, I'm just hovering the light, so you can see the black border. Why is it not focusing? Okay, you can see the black border, so I'm sure you would not gonna face any issue with the tempered glass. So you can see there's a decent amount of black bezel across, right? You can see here it is fine. So I think at $599, which this cover is costing, I would rather suggest to go for this one, guys, because this is providing equal or better camera protection. I think you can see this is so deep, man. See, it's providing better camera protection, port protection. So if it comes to buying a cover which, you know, doesn't let you show the back, I think this is still unbeatable so far. And trust me, I will not drop the phone using this. I am not confident because the edges are not protected. Let me know if you have any query around this. This is our 10th cover from Designerz Hub again, and this is a magnet metal frame case. So once again, a transparent cover, which most of my brothers have requested, as well as sisters, whosoever is watching this video and watches my video. Guys, this is the magnetic metal frame cover. I'll take this off, and now if you are hearing this, this is cheap. It won't gonna withstand 2 or 3 drops even, trust me. I mean, I've done a review for the Realme 3 Pro cover, which was magnetic frame, but then that was far better than this one. This is like poor. Let me just quickly open this and put the phone in. All right, I'll just close the frame as well. Okay, there you go. First thing first, no camera protection of any sort. You can clearly see there is no camera protection. So from that perspective, it's a big letdown. corner protection would not be there, because if this is dropped, the cover will open and your phone will be on the floor as well, right? Now, okay, so you can see that, you know, I'll just show you, there is hardly any room for the camera to pop up. I'm glad that I haven't straight away done that, because that would have scratched the top of it. So as far this cover is concerned, guys, it's a straight no. Here as well, I can see the port cutting is fine, but then this is a major issue in this, so this is a straight away no. With respect to speaker as well, I'll just see if there's something getting hidden here. Okay, no, it is not. Okay, so this is also not rightly done. Maybe, you know, they could have tweaked the frame a little bit. So guys, see, I mean, as far as this cover is concerned, it's a straight no. If you want to buy it just to flaunt your phone for a day or for some time, you probably can think of it, but this definitely cannot be a daily driver, and I would not gonna recommend it at $699. I think this is not something to go for. So guys, this is the last cover, which is Ring K Fusion cover. You can also pronounce it at Ring, I mean, and this is for 1200 rupees, guys. Now, one more thing I want to highlight right now. I would recommend you guys to look for these cover on Flipkart, on Snapdeal, on Amazon, wherever you get it cheap, because there's a great deal of price difference. Now, let me show you something. So this is Ring K cover again, or Ring cover again, which I bought from Flipkart, and I bought it for $899, wherein this for $1199. And I'll just show you that as well. So if you just see here, what does it say? Ring back cover for Redmi K20 Pro. This is for $899. Let me show you the pricing as well, just to, you know, keep things transparent. You can see here, $899. In case I, you know, keep the phone, I'll probably use this, and this is something I'll rather give to my friend or so. Okay, I'll just take this off now. Okay, one thing I'll quickly look into is, because, you know, there's a decent protection which this cover says it will provide. So far I can see that there is a depth, you know, inside. As you can see, there is a bit of volume, and this is like to protect the phone from the corners, but there's no bumper, like, you know, there is small piece of plastic inside which kind of cushions the corner to not to touch the outer layer, which is not there in it. And they are charging 1200 rupees for this. Okay, so I'll just quickly put this in. Okay. First thing first, good camera protection. This is really good. If you put your phone like this, the camera won't gonna touch the surface easily, or as a matter of fact, something will not touch it easily till the time that has this much depth, which is good. Now, on the top, the ports are properly cut out and at perfect place. At the bottom, the speaker cutout is perfect. You would have seen in the metal glass, you know, magnetic case, how differently they were placed. So this is good. Now I see that, okay, so the gap is there, so, you know, it's very marginally that this cover has fitted. See, I'm sure, you know, opening the camera would not be a problem. Let me just do that. Wow, that's neck to neck. Okay, this is good. Now, there are no port closures. If port closures would have been there, you know, it would have been really great, but I think at this price they should keep this in mind designing the new covers, that port closures should be there. They're charging 1200 rupees. One good thing about this is that, another good thing is that, since there are hinges or protruding plastic outside across the cover, when you'll put it like this, this area will not get scratched. What I'm trying to say here is that in this cover, this is all flat. I mean, there is a bit of you know, depth here, but I think this is even better. So when you'll put it like this onto a surface, it will not touch the surface. Let's try that out in both the cases so that you get a clear idea that if you put these down, how long this plastic will, you know, last long, as in how early this would scratch or not. So let's quickly try that out as well, and then I think we can conclude which cover is something, you know, that you should go for when it comes to the Redmi K20 Pro. So guys, see carefully where my finger is here, as in where I'm pointing toward, you can easily see the cover, you know, from the bottom of the phone, as in cover wrapper from the bottom of the phone. I'm just, you know, moving the cover a little bit so that you could see that clearly it's visible, which is good. So it means that the entire panel is not touching the bottom. So in this case, the plastic, the back, you know, panel of this cover will last long. Hence, it would be a better investment for a longer period, because the, you know, flauntnessness will stay longer. Now, similarly, let's try the other cover and see if that's the case with that one as well. And then we'll say which is the better of the two. So as far this cover is concerned, it's hardly there. I cannot see if you just, you know, focus here or even on the right corner. So you would not be able to see the cover, this cover, you know, from here, this angle. So as far the ring or ringke cover is concerned, that's far better with respect to the back panel protection. As far this cover is concerned, the company knows that they are offering something which is not there in the market, and hence charging a premium for it. As I mentioned, if you get it on Flipkart for $899, I think you can still go for it, but at $1200, I mean, it's too much of premium that they're asking. But yes, from camera protection, from corner protection, it will not gonna let you down. Though I didn't find the vertical lines, but still the material is, you know, great, that it would soak up that. Also, with respect to openings, I didn't find any issue. Yes, port closures would have been most welcome, and I think if they are listening to this, they should introduce. With respect to opening the camera module, you would not gonna face any problem. As far the screen protection is concerned, I'll just quickly see once again. If I put the phone upside down, I think there is a decent lip here as well, as you can see, right? So if you put in the tempered glass, then probably the room would be less. So this is good. I mean, so far I'm finding it the max. I think the well point cover was something which will come to near to this. Otherwise, this is kind of offering very decent lip. So if you see here, so that's a decent. So I think overall, this is a great, great, great cover, but at a great, great premium as well. So guys, I hope you have liked both the parts, and now you get a fair idea as to what is there available for the Redmi K20 Pro in market with respect to covers. Now coming to all these covers which are non-transparent, my first pick would be always the well point cover. Amazing protection, sorry for that, amazing protection, whether it's corners or it's camera, and most importantly, it comes with port. You know, in case your phone is dropped in water, the charging port would be covered. For some moment, you'll get that moment wherein you can quickly take it off from water, unless it's drowned for a longer time. So that's a great advantage, great, great. And it costs mere $299, wherein other covers like KAPAVER $599, and it does not provide any protection of any sort. Two, if I talk about these two covers specifically, with respect to show off, I really like them. I won't recommend them as daily drivers, but then I really like them. With respect to cover, and this specifically have that, you know, carbon fiber feel, so I really like that. So here you go, out of these covers, well point would be my first pick. With respect to transparent covers, now we've got three here, as you know, the metal magnetic frame, then we have you know, transparent cover by Xundd, right? And then you have got the ring cover. Now I'll keep this aside because we showed why this is not good. As far as these two are concerned, I mean, if you're short on money, don't want to invest too much, then you can go with this one. You'll not, you know, feel bad about your investment. This is something, if you get at Flipkart at $899, it's a steal deal then. Otherwise, it's way too expensive, because within this budget, you can not only get this, but you can also get the well point cover, which will really gonna be an amazing deal, right? So it's up to you now. But yes, my picks are these three. One, well point. If we talk about non-transparent, I'll either go for this one. If not, then this is, I mean, a very good option, but this is really expensive. So if you have that money, buy this. If you don't, this is also a good cover. So friends, this is it. I really enjoyed unboxing all these covers, 11 to be precise. And trust me, everyone at home was like, what is he up to, 11 covers? But then eventually they get to know that it's for the reviewing purpose. If you have any cover that you want me to review, let me know in comments. I'll buy it and review it for us. Also, hope you have liked the video. Please do subscribe the channel and hit the bell icon, select all, as it really helps the channel to grow and keeps us motivated, trust me. Also, if you have any query, comment, let me know. Tempered glass video coming up shortly. Take care, God bless, Jai Hind. You were watching Pod Love Gadgets, this side, Harjot.